silent mereka begini. This month I will do that. So mga kalitke, isa, my therapist, my husband, may arat sa sister, may arat sa sari-sari ng mga tao dito. My friend Mark, okay? So sila, kakaroon na nag-aulat sa ato sa pag-right akas ka. Next. This is the baby. This is the kalitke. Dito sa kamakali. Imagine. It's all for the glory of the Lord. Because He did not exist lang sa ating self and ating na treasure. We have to spread it.
Amen.
See? Spread it. Move out of this house. I'm really challenged with it. There is a spiritual battle kung araw kami dito. Okay? So your weapon is prayer, fasting, and really talking with the Bible. Okay? And that's only your record kung araw magigit ko. May araw magigit ka tuman ng place. Different from the rest of the isa. Hindi ka sa kalsami, wala kang kalimalay, wala kang dirig, diretso dito ng isa. When you see the data that we want to see Jesus mention high, I'm really trying. Because God is confirming to me today that I am in the right path. Because you remind me, okay? Na amo ko ang kanta naman. Even though more art na kami nag-travel, I don't know anong araw dito. Kung may talibar ka na dito, may araw ka ba sa balay dito, but God just said to go there. And our song in our heart, we want to see Jesus live the life in that feeling. We want to see people worship God instead of their idols.
Yes.
That's the power of the heart of our number instead of being fearful. Okay? And when we were there, the spirit sa mga bata, hindi ko nakuling ng mga bata na nalagalagal, but they are spiritually dressed. Then, nalakas lang sila, kapusinig. And we are so drunky. Nakapuyan na kami sa usa. Okay, wala sila nag-participate sa amon. But in God, there's a niliwan sa amon ng Peter. And he preached to me, we have to move and be for a secret. So that they may see the light that it is us. So it's not the battle of flesh or the generational sin, but it is the principalities of this world. So right now, I want to challenge you, even sa kalimalay nyo, even sa mga friends nyo, let your light shine, move in deeper spirit, with sin of unworthiness, move in the living water spirit, ma-overdose na sini, ma-overdose na sa Bible. You will just, wow, Lord, you're so amazing. Move. Okay. That's Thailand, that's Malaysia. Okay. We just look at that. This is Malaysia. This is Malaysia. And you pronounce it so we went to 106,000 refugees, but sadly, we did not know sila makaya Malaysia.
160,000 ang wala sa identity. Pangalan lang nila ang Malaysia. Wala kang birth certificate, wala kang marriage contract, wala.
That's why ang muna ang kinatawag nila sa World Vision. Nag-partner kami sa World Vision na sinabing ko makasama yung kumigil ka, makasri. So you are blessed because may apelido ka, may address ka. Okay, that's refugee in Malaysia. Muslim. Okay, ako niya ang mga bata and we have to talk about identity in Christ. Your identity doesn't belong to your family, your identity doesn't belong to your friends na may aray ko, na may ino, your identity doesn't belong to, dapat magkakamot na kayo, dapat magkakamot ka, your identity is in Christ. Okay? Move. Ako niya ang pag-ipas na lang sa company, para-pistis din sila. And then, next. This is the ministry that has special trials, okay? What glory and happiness. Sa damay mo lang ang tao sa ila,
they will feel you. They will recognize you.
Instead of mga normal na tao, even past galing sa friend mo,
kalamig mo,
kama mo ba na? Even the important thing mga nagsasya iyo, pagdama, ako pa kasi na. You will learn from them. Okay? Kahit ginamit mo even sa past lang mo, they will recognize you as a blessing to them. Amen? Recognize each of us here as a blessing sa ating na life. Even ang blessing to be known to you today. Next. God told us to go and reach out sa bukit. Ito sa sapakan na 1 hour na walk. And ay sa pagiging po siya sinig, it's most less than sa di makakasin sila sa bukit kay wala na sila sa mga wala sila work, wala sila sa mga ginagpaga na emergency, school, education, wala. Wala sila mga bata, ang teacher. Ang teacher lang nila, pila sa makapwa, makapwa lang nila. Okay, next. Okay, but when we go back there, you're so excited and ang mga sila yung nag-award sa friendship lang sa iyo, di ba click? And after that, next week, okay, I'm listening, they are already inside. And the best dito sa life nila because wala nila yung feeling ang ilang luxurious life. Pag ina-offer sa mga Muslim sa iya, ina-offer sa ibang tao sa ilang education, but they choose God. We are all Christians na ibang life na. Dito nila mga ikar sa bukit instead of the rain. Na aral na, education libre. Once you are a Muslim sa Malaysia, aral ka mga discount. Okay? So, sila issues to be a Christian in their faith because that's how strong we are. So, di mo kailangan a profession because our profession is not a favor from the Lord. Our full-time calling is to be a servant of God.
Yes.
Okay, next week. Okay, ano na yung mga bata, wala sila papel, wala sila ng message. Wala na yung ina-eraser, ang pamot nila. Nagkita ko ng stroke of palita. Wala na yung ina pa napkin sa pulpit. Okay? So, hope that you we are now. So, may aral ka sa mga dami na mga sinang kung so, pinapakaboy na lang galing man. Be a good steward of your faith, of your money. Tapos kita ma-learn sa mental field, sa adrenal freedom. Okay, this is the peace program of sa mga ahi. Peace program naman sa mga sa vendor sa street. Next is, ako isa nung kukadayan na may wall sa wasa. That's the line that, hi, hi, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, next please. This is ang kung isa kong wall. Nag-glass wall, kamagunan sa kong lalaki, nalawag sa kong mata ko. Kasi kaya, you know my friend, you look like my father. And then, I said to him, God bless you. And then, I really don't have to say na, even though you are a Muslim, God loves you. Or, nang ginamag, kaboso sa iya. Okay, ang kung isa kong lalabot, sa iya ang ulo, sa iya ang amon, sa iya ang abaga. Okay, next please. So, Thailand and Malaysia, we should accomplish some standard five ang amon na kaayos na to. Okay, next please. Para, okay, let's not promote in Thailand. Okay, Joshua 1:3, our God spoke to us, our team, na every year mo ganyan sa kamapan mo, it belongs to God. So, amon na ang amon din sa kawahan. And that used me to be an open as an instrument ni Papa ko, matatag siya. So, I meet my Papa, he's nag-write ng missionary volunteer sa field of life, sa jail, sa ministry, sa jail, sa flight. Kung ako, ma-isip ko, mawala niyo pag-asa, mo member sa family, just come to God. Just come to God that He can do the miracle. He can do a miracle sa family mo. He can do a miracle sa iyong pinasa. And just have your way, Lord, kung sinasabi. So, the medical outreach kami ni Papa, ay ako nurse, and then sa doctor, ang mami ang team up dito, kay when you serve the Lord sa imong mga profession. Namin kinasa, perfectly through joy. Okay? Kung teacher na nyo mo, include Jesus in your lesson. Kung chef na nyo mo, or magluto mo, it is not the glory sa imong asawa, but it is good kay ang sini. I feel better when I have God among them. Next week. Okay, are you ready to be a soldier of Christ and to be part of the great commission?
Amen.
I know when I told you, if your mission feels like that right now, inala. Okay? That's my motto last year. Inang person sa boyfriend ko, bago, grabe daw. Grabe ba kay dati na gambal pa ko nga, wow. Ang challenge ko right now sa inline, inala. Ang pangyay sa ako ng unang motto mo last year, and I'm teaching just in you. So, who has the glory? Other people, we don't believe that there is God, but change life and be a testimony of who is the great God is. So, I hope na remember yung patanan. Through God's Holy Spirit, the wisdom, and through the wisdom, fear of the Lord. So, in Isaiah 26:12, all that we accomplish in life, you done it for God. Okay, I forgot, and I thank you, Mama, who are leading the denominator parents, and seeing us in this room. We don't mark all for one with the same heartbeat of God, and we have this faith without action is dead, God. Faith and our belief is in the Bible. And what God wants us to do is to have a Christ life, okay? So God's heartbeat is in our action. To be a Christ life action in our words, in our action, in our thoughts, Christ life. So say to me, Christ like Bible. Say it. Christ like Bible. So that's very important.